Today is a gift. That is why it is called the present.